There is one of our chairmen in the Kagadi area.
Omo Kagadi yi iriyomo kwa bacha person zivetro.
He has got a Kinyarwanda name.
Auteri nale Kinyarwanda.
His name is Ngoma Eranze.
Eri nale omoma biryo wa Ngoma Eranze.
So when I heard his name, I asked him.
Aberi oyi nale omoma buri.
What does your name mean? Because I understand all these dialects. Like when my daughter was speaking, the one who was speaking Rukonjo. You know, the Rukonjo is Nyankore, ancient Nyankore old words. She was calling, I think she was referring either to me or somebody. Omubunda bundirwa.
Wamako. Mwaka hamba.
Omubunda okubunda bunda is when you grow old and So what is omubunda bundirwa? Who is he?
In this case, somebody respect. So like for you, you are omubunda bundirwa.
Oh, yes. The one you bend for.
Exactly, yes.
The one you bend for.
Yes.
Oh, so beautiful. The way she was speaking.
Yeah.
Omubunda bundirwa.
Yes.
So, because I know the Bantu dialects, I asked this man, what does your name mean? Then he told me his story. He's a Kinyarwanda speaker of Congo, of Ruchuru province. That's where his family was living. Now, he was born in 1964. By that time, Congo had been in chaos since independence. That's why his father named him Ngoma Eranze. Ngoma meaning governance. Governance has failed.
The government,
Ngoma, because the Africans, when they say Ngoma, they mean government. So Ngoma Eranze.
Ngoma Eranze, government yavereremwa.
Now, this Ngoma Eranze is because of emphasizing identity instead of human needs.
Neribwe chama buwecho. Ere hatikana evirie vikare kigamenti ya remo. Ere hatikana evie tunga uineni. Omanyore hatikana evie katu sanga na itubu.
So for us, because we emphasize the needs, we create more unity, we are able to create a strong army, therefore we create peace.
Neruku sanguitwe, tunesi ere minyere vitsubi ya vandu, etu ave kwamu, neritu wakomi obugu uma,
this is the science.
Science.
It's not guesswork. Whatever the Bible says, burumuntu wena chava ni chajesha.
The Bible ikavua ndi bunduwezi chao kaya sa chao kesha kolachi. Chao kesha solom.
So by doing the three, we harvest now peace.
Now,
with the Buhoro, we now get another achievement. The Abagaiga from outside, from all over the world, they come here. So, if you go and see the factories in Mukono, in Kapeka, in Namambe,
Hima.
Those are French. The French who are in Hima here.
Lafarge.
Are those our uncles? Are they our relatives? Why are they coming here? They are coming here because of peace.
bakasa ahabo buholo.
But also because of clever policies.
Bakasa ahabo buholo, chonga nebundu yobuwezi, ibyo tukayiraho ebyanga kwa miribwa bikakulokolene cheho.
Those who are old remember that to get dollars in the past you had to go to the Bank of Uganda.
Aba nawo time yake ilabireho, wamebokande kinyumeyi, iyo ukavuka runde sendesha mu America.
But today I'm sure if you go to Kasese here, you will find a shop selling dollars here called Forex Bureau. That means no Yorobeza abakora business.
Chikama nyisaya, ndia wakakole business, inema itakanduka lia, neruwakango herawa.
Okoroveza.
Tukavo lovera ya, hawa kakole business.
Okoroveria.
Erivo loveria.
Erivo loveria, exactly.
Yes.
Erivo loveria.
Yes. Enzira yenare muyaviri tokesha, erivindi Uganda yamale yevya hese, nereenda.
We now have quite a bit of money.
Muna vire tukanga nauta kasenda kaso era.
21,000 billion compared to 5 billion.
Esha sende wa malevi ya tolokoshe billion ni tan. Tuka kanekoshe billion mitu alivirina na rokome nekasende kanasoe.
What is crucial now is okugabura.
Munavu iribwe cha mani kutsevo liyeri vya kasende haka tuwa maka avatori.
Kugabura well.
Erika avandek.
And that's where you Kasese have been making mistakes.
Baho hawanyakasi tukakoleshe sobi.
Sending people to fight NRM.
Eritumeri avando hawa kore nisechi NRM.
This Mr. Nzogu.
Ama watinga Nzogu member of Songwara area north.
Chiza Winnie.
Muke kulukiza waha no ma district ya Kasese.
That they are going to fight NRM.
Ambo wakaro nisa NRM area.
But NRM is okugabula.
NRM yari okugaba.
Okugabule mere.
Ergabe biyari ya vire ya ikagaba.
Why do you fight the one who is distributing food?
Ewo katokote eruanisia haa.
And who has grown the food and cooked it for you?
So,
I ask you now to send MPs who can help, who can work with me and also support me so that this success of NRM's ability to build the economy again.
So I teach in the Chatama Vela Vamo, NRM Mikahimba of Gaga, where Uganda
is able to distribute properly.
Yangato Kibwa, Eregava, and Andaya Treyandeke.
Sometimes the distribution is not good.
Mulna Mule Ravasi Riwana, Obutu Kovman of home.
Because if the distribution was good, we would have gone very far. But in order to do that, the MPs must agree with my kugabula.
Before you increase
your salaries. Before you travel abroad, first put the money on the youth fund. On the road fund. On the electricity. On defense.
These
are my priorities. But sometimes they have other priorities.
Chongo butu kovo ndevakava notu na webe ndevakako mange vikulu.